I want story time!
Quinn! Yes, yes! Oh. What is it this time?
It is time for my story! Where's the royal storyteller? Where?
Did you call for the royal storyteller?
No. But I wanted my story!
Royal storyteller?
Yes, my queen. The king is ready for story time.
I need my blanket and teddy. But I want it best of all. Yeah.
Yes.
I'm ready.
Excellent, my king.
Once upon a time, there was a castle that was enchanted. A queen and a king lived in it.
This is going to be scary, I don't know.
I'll hold your hand. Carry on.
But the king wasn't glad because... glad. But the king wasn't glad because there was an evil dragon.
Ah! This is going to be scary, you traitor!
The knights were too frightened to slay the dragon.
Oh, no!
So the queen had to slay the dragon.
Of course she did.
Exactly. The queen grabbed her sword.
Oh, she's so stubborn! This is terrible!
The queen slayed the dragon. I believe he's scared, my lord.
This is too scary!
Yes, darling! Darling, do! The queen slayed the evil dragon and there's nothing to fear.
I'm just so emotional! Stupid!
Even after the queen slayed the evil dragon, the king was still not glad. So the queen grabbed some ice cream.
Oh, goody! I like this part! Yes. I like ice cream too! I like this part!
Oh, I'm so glad you like it! I'm so glad you like the story!
And so then the king was glad. The end.
And we get some ice
cream. Yes, you go on for all the chill, meet you then! And that is all for story time today. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.